Hey everyone, a little more than 48 hours into isolation, I do believe some effects are starting to settle in. One is that I am exhausted. I haven't even been doing anything. I've been sitting on my couch, I've been reading, sleeping, eating. Man, it was hard to wake up this morning. It's probably just the fact that I've been getting too much rest. The other thing that I've noticed is I'm so hungry. I think it's because I'm bored or I'm not distracted enough, and then I can just like walk over and eat food. For 2 days, I haven't really done anything except read, which has been nice. But then today I was sort of like, oh, I really need to clean. So I just bit the bullet and started cleaning. You know, I just really feel like I want to text someone some updates. But I can't do that. Again, I don't mentally feel lonely. I think physically my body's reacting to loneliness. So I'm getting close to halfway through this, which I don't know how much different it's gonna get. That's my life right now. All right, stay tuned.